Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Hello, Wildcats. Welcome back to WCN on this amazing Thursday, October 15th. My name is Bobby.
And I'm Aaliyah. Early voting is currently happening through October 30th. Voting is available at the Kennedale Community Center. Get out, make your voice heard, and vote.
Due to the recent increase in lab-confirmed COVID cases in Tarrant County and surrounding areas, KISD will now require students and staff to wear face coverings at all times, regardless of ability to social distance. This preventative measure will also be enforced at all school-related events and inside of all KISD facilities.
All in-person learners are expected to follow the KISD student dress code. Students who violate the dress code will be given an opportunity to correct their dress. Students who are unable or unwilling to correct their dress violations are subject to disciplinary actions.
All remote learners are expected to be in appropriate dress during remote, synchronized, or live sessions. Students who are not in appropriate dress may be removed from the live sessions. Removal from the sessions could affect the student's progress.
Make sure to dress up for the KHS Homecoming Spirit Week. Today is Spooky Day and Friday is Class Colors. Freshmen will be wearing gray, sophomores will be wearing green, juniors will be wearing white, and seniors will be wearing black.
KHS will be hosting a homecoming pep rally on Friday, October 16th at 9:18 a.m. in the student. The theme is Pink Out for Breast Cancer Awareness to support AJA Arthur Intermediate employee who is currently battling breast cancer and undergoing treatment. YouTube live coverage will be available through WCN.
Social distancing protocols and COVID-19 safety measures will be in place. Visitors and guests should sit in the middle section of the home side bleachers. All visitors and guests must complete a health screening and temperature checks.
National Honor Society is currently accepting new member applications. You must be a junior or a senior to apply. Applications will open back up in spring for second semester sophomores.
National Honor Society is also accepting officer applications for current members. The application window closes tomorrow on October 16th. For more information, see Mrs. Church or visit her teacher website.
The option to change your learning environments for the second 9 weeks grading period is now open through 11 p.m. on Friday, October 16th, 2020. KHS is offering two options of instructional learning, on-campus learning or virtual learning.
Attention juniors, Jostens will be on campus taking your ring orders on Wednesday, October 21st. Jostens will be set up in front of the school during all lunches. You will need your completed order form and your first $75 payment to place your order. Remember, you can design your ring and print off your order form online at www.jostens.com to speed up the ordering process here at the school.
October 21st, 2020 is Unity Day, which is a signature event for National Bullying Prevention Month. On this day, individuals, schools, communities, and businesses should wear or display orange to show their support for students who have been bullied. So please join us and wear orange.
There will be a mandatory archery team parent meeting at the Media Center on Tuesday, October 27th at 6:30 p.m. Archers are welcome to attend with their parents for the 2020-2021 protocol.
Theater is opening up one-act play auditions. Interviews will be held through a Google form available on the KHS Headliners Twitter from October 19th to the 20th. The results will be sent out by email for those who have been cast.
Now for sports. The KHS varsity football team battles Fort Worth Benbrook on Friday, October 16th at the Wildcat Stadium. Kickoff is at 7:30 p.m. KHS will also celebrate homecoming with an extended halftime to announce the KHS homecoming court. Check out yesterday's announcements or your email for the current homecoming court nominees.
The KHS varsity volleyball season continues on Friday, October 16th against Uplift North Hills at home. The game starts at 6:30 p.m., so good luck to our Lady Wildcats.
The KHS varsity volleyball team also defeated Red Oak 25-23, 25-21, and 25-19. Congratulations, Lady Wildcats.
The KHS JV and varsity cross-country teams are hosting a Kennedale Wildcat run at the MLK Junior Sports Complex on Friday, October 16th from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. And signing off, my name is Bobby.
And my name's Aaliyah, and we'll see you next time.